that's a money shot right there.
Rabbits are, in reality, not the ideal pet for children, because they are really fragile animals with hollow spinal cords and easily frightened instincts. Once they kick out of someone's arms, they might even dislocate themselves or even break their cords, spinal cords, and they'll die. Rabbits get picked up by the hundreds during the Easter area because all of the families want one. Every kid wants one. Every parents want to make their kids happy. So they just fork them over some random rabbit, and 3 weeks later, they realize that it's a huge responsibility. Rabbits need constant care. The kids get bored of them because they can't hold and pet them and play with them like they see in the TV shows. So they just dump them outside in the wild or prop them up in any shelter, and shelters run out of room. When a rabbit is set out in the wild, they have an average of 7 months to live. 7 months, because that's when winter kicks in after Easter. And once winter kicks in, these rabbits will die. These rabbits are not wild rabbits. These are domesticated rabbits. These are rabbits designed to live with a family. These rabbits don't have the instincts. They don't have the body types to actually survive out in the cold winter. They don't get thicker furs as the winter goes on. They have the same coat year round.